The 59-year-old actor, who claimed he was blacklisted by Hollywood amid his high-profile legal battle with ex-wife Amber Heard, has already filmed his cameo in the Runway Extravaganza, which debuts on Amazon Prime Video next week. Although Depp is not named in press materials or the show's trailer, his appearance has been confirmed directly by CNN. Neither representatives for Rihanna or Amazon immediately responded to requests for comment about the decision to cast Depp. Hello everyone, and welcome to another video. Today, we'll be looking at how Rihanna speaks on facing backlash after inviting Johnny Depp. Yeah, you heard it right. So, let's start our video. Described by Amazon as a seductive fashion fever dream, the fourth edition of the label's star-studded show features performances by Anita and Burna Boy, as well as appearances from Cara Delevingne, Simu Liu, and TikTok star Bella Poarch. Once news of Depp's involvement emerged, fans began calling for Rihanna to remove his scenes. "Editing team better be out here deleting this man out of this," read one response to a post promoting the show on Savage X Fenty's Instagram account. Rihanna's Savage X Fenty Show Volume 4 is already creating a lot of buzz for a celebrity appearance many weren't expecting. This year's fashion experience, premiering November 9th on Prime Video, features Johnny Depp, sparking lots of backlash and reactions. Midway through the show, Depp appears from behind a tree as Outkast's So Fresh So Clean begins to play. Wearing a Savage X Fenty ensemble, he walks through a dark woodsy set while dancers move about in the background. Depp's modeling cameo lasts for nearly 40 seconds before the show fades into the next scene. Following Depp's controversial defamation case between him and his ex-wife Amber Heard, many online commenters offered criticism upon hearing of the Pirates of the Caribbean actor's appearance in Rihanna's annual fashion extravaganza. Johnny Depp has been embraced as a hero by unhinged right-wing misogynist extremists, and has now been invited to appear at the Savage X Fenty show. Never expected such a powerful woman to succumb to the Me Too backlash. Really disappointing at Rihanna, producer and activist Drew Dixon tweeted. Years and Years singer Ollie Alexander also took to social media to post a sad face following the news of Depp's controversial Savage X Fenty appearance. Alexander, who's previously modeled in campaign ads for Rihanna's popular lingerie brand, also responded to a fan who mentioned how well he's worn the brand, saying, "Thank you, but after the news, I won't be wearing it anymore." Savage X Fenty did not immediately respond to a request for comment from ABC News. This isn't the first time Depp's appearance has caused outrage. In 2019, Depp was at the center of controversy when he appeared in Dior's Sauvage campaign teaser ad, which featured Native American extras performing a ceremonial dance and wearing formal cultural clothing while Depp was seen promoting the cologne. Many found it to be offensive to Native Americans. Depp attempted to defend the campaign by telling The Hollywood Reporter, "A teaser obviously is a very concentrated version of images, and there were objections to the teaser of the small film." He continued, "There was never any dishonorable intent. The film was made with a great respect for the indigenous people, not just in North America, but all over the world." In June, a jury awarded Depp $10 million in compensatory damages and $5 million in punitive damages for his high-profile defamation case against his ex-wife. Heard was awarded $2 million in compensatory damages and no punitive damages. Reacting to the case, Depp said on Instagram, "False, very serious and criminal allegations were levied at me via the media, which triggered an endless barrage of hateful content. Although no charges were ever brought against me, it had already traveled around the world twice within a nanosecond, and it had a seismic impact on my life and my career." Heard also reacted, saying in a statement to ABC News, "The disappointment I feel today is beyond words." She continued, "I'm heartbroken that the mountain of evidence still was not enough to stand up to the disproportionate power, influence, and sway of my ex-husband. I'm even more disappointed with what this verdict means for other women. It's a setback. It sets back the clock to a time when a woman who spoke up and spoke out could be publicly shamed and humiliated. It sets back the idea that violence against women is to be taken seriously." And that's all for today's video. What are your thoughts on this? Let me know in the comments section down below. I hope that you found this video interesting, and if you want to see more videos like this, please consider subscribing to my channel. See you in the following video with some more of the latest updates, and until then, stay tuned!